You're listening to The Minstrel Show on World United Music in Montreal. New Age sensation Diane Arkenstone came from a varied musical background before focusing her career on Celtic music in the 1990s. Trained as an opera singer, Diane experimented with punk, heavy metal, and folk music until she co-formed the duo Enaid and Einalem with a musical friend named Melanie. While with the duo, she married like-minded musician David Arkenstone and formed the label Neo Pacifica. She broke out on her own to make meditative music in 2001, but several other projects developing around the time reflected her love of rock and Celtic music as well. That's my cat. He's a sneeze freak. Anyways, we're going to play two songs, Beyond Borders and Nights in White Satin. No, how about Night in San Sebastian on World United Music.